Today I'll be showing you how to make this super cool sine wave. So let's just get right into it. First, we're gonna go to choose an extension and choose the pen extension. We will need this for drawing the sine wave. Then go to my blocks and create a block. Call it create sine wave. And then this will be at X. X, Y. Y, change X. Change X. And finally, alpha, alpha. Okay, now if you don't want this to be animated, click on run without screen refresh. Now, you'll go to X, X, and Y, Y. Then it will erase everything because we don't want our previous attempts showing. Okay, now let's delete this my variable and make a new variable called alpha. Now we're gonna set alpha to minus 250. And I'm gonna set the pen size to 7, but you can change it to whatever you want. And I'm just gonna set the pen color to this purplish color. Now, we're gonna repeat until the X position equals 240. Then we will change the alpha by alpha and put the pen down. So you can imagine this like a real life pen. If the pen is down, that means it's drying. So you want a kind of rainbow effect. So we're gonna change pen color by 0.5. Then we're gonna set Y to, and this is where sine actually comes in. And we're gonna get sine of alpha times 30. And we're also gonna be changing X by change X. Now, if we click the green flag right now, it won't do anything because this is only a custom block. We've not actually applied it yet. So firstly, I'm just gonna hide this alpha. Then we're gonna go when green flag clicked, create sine wave at, and I'm gonna do X minus 240, Y 27, change X by 0.5, and alpha is gonna be 1. And of course, you can change this if you like. Now let's see what happens. And as you can see, we've created a sine wave. And if this had not been on, then it would have been animating the whole thing. So I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you want to see some more cool math stuff, then this pie video is just for you.